Good morning, children. Today we are going to draw something with pen and pencil colors. Today we are going to draw a girl, a little girl, sitting on a stool and looking out of the window. Okay? And it is very easy. And if you draw with me step by step, you follow the steps very carefully. Okay? Now let us start. This is forehead. Okay, basically it is three circular shapes. The head, upper part of the body, and the part of her frock. Okay, and this is the hand, one hand, and this is the other hand. Maybe she is holding a soft toy, kind of a teddy bear or something. Now watch it. I am not drawing the teddy bear with hard lines. I am just using these broken soft lines. Okay. Same here. Okay. Now let us draw the stool. I am drawing it directly with pen, but you can use a pencil first, draw it with a pencil, and then you can outline it with the pen. Now I am going to draw the legs of the stool. Two legs, it's a three leg stool, and this is the third leg. Okay, third leg is little longer than these two legs are in the back, and this is in the front. Now the girl's legs. Maybe her shoes and part of shoes in the second leg is little visible. Okay. Her hairs are tied in a ponytail. Watch how I am doing it. Okay. Again, I am increasing the lines to make it look darker. That's all. Now the window. Okay, this is the windowsill. Fine. Now there may be the curtains on the window. Let us draw the curtains. Same on this side. Okay. Same on this side. Okay, so curtains are there. Let us make the wall. This is the wall. Now let us do the shading. In the last assignment, I have told you about hatching. I am using same here. Simple hatching. Now the dress. Now watch it very carefully here. This area should be dark. This is cross hatching. Similarly here I am going to use cross hatching. Now I am only using either hatching or cross hatching. Need to make it very dark. Again I am using cross hatching. Now here I am going to give it a good shadow, very dark. I have made it very dark, so will be dark here. Again, I am doing it with hatching. I am going to make it very dark, and similarly the inner side of the two legs. Okay, so here it is. I have made this portion very dark with cross hatching. Now our shoes. Fine. The hands. That's all. Okay, and here should be shadow, it should be quite dark here. Similarly here, soft toy. I am going to give it more detailing. Okay, now I am going to do the curtains. Okay, I am doing a bit hatching. I will do it with every line. Okay, along every line I did some hatching, and now I am going to do a little cross hatching. Okay, and now I am going to draw some more lines like this, along with the shape, of course. Okay, lines are very dark here, means lines are quite denser here. Okay, similarly on here as well. Okay, here it is. Now a little bit of shading here. Should be a little darker here as well. Just using hatching. Now this area should be more darker. Similarly here. Okay, and now we need some shadow under the stool here as well. So here is it. It is. Now watch the shape of the shadow. It is touching all the three legs of the stool, but it is not touching the legs of the girl because her legs are hanging. They are not touching the ground. Okay? I'm going to attach a little belt, a bow kind of thing on her frock. Okay. So here is the bow, and now I would like to add some colors. I am going to use pencil colors, and if you have pencil colors at home, then it is very good. You can use pencil colors, but if you don't have pencil colors, you don't need to worry. You can use any colors that you have at home. Okay. I had pencil colors and I love pencil colors. That is why I am using it. And yes, if you are doing it with a gel pen, the drawing, then don't use watercolors. Okay. I am going to color the frock with red. Okay, so I have colored the frock with red. Now I am going to use purple color for some shading. We have already done the shading with pen. Just a little bit of shading we need, not much. I'm coloring the belt with a little brown to make it more darker. I am using orange very lightly on her skin, but if you have flesh tint or skin color, use that. And if you are going to use orange, do it very lightly. Similarly in the legs. Little shading with brown. Similarly on this leg. Little bit shading here. That's all. And here. And I am going to use brown in the hairs. So here it is. Now I am going to use some black on hairs. Watch it how I am doing it. I am not covering it with black. Just a little bit of shading. Just here and there. Similarly here. Okay, and now I am going to color this band with, let us do it with red, matching. And the teddy bear with yellow. So here is our little girl sitting on a stool, bending on the windowsill and looking out because it's locked down and she can't go out to play, right? Now, it may seem difficult to you in the beginning, but do it step by step. Follow the steps. It is very easy. Okay? Do it. Enjoy it. Stay in and stay safe. Bye.